we've obviously worked together from the start.
Yeah.
How long have we been together now?
Almost 2 years now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Going on three.
Yeah.
You provide such a great support network that actually I think the friends that you make through college clearly stay together. So
a lot of working together.
A lot of working together. Yeah. But I think that support network from college, you get to experience other parts of the company through those people that you make friends with. You know,
it's
we learn
like
about exactly.
Yeah.
And we can go and push for placements in other departments if what we know we're doing really interests us.
Yeah,
so
it's a bit of like a network, isn't it?
Yeah. But, what has been your proudest moment to date?
There's been a few working with Jaguar Land Rover, but I'd say my most memorable one would be going to the Range Rover Sport launch and being in that audience and seeing that whole process of how the actual video comes together of the new launch.
Yeah.
I'd say that was my
a car you've been working on for a while and then it's there in front of you.
It's been released and now you can say
now
seen
everyone
it.
Knows it. Yeah.
Sure.
I think it would be gaining my position on this apprenticeship. It was a really proud moment for me because I'd worked so hard after I finished my A-levels. So then to apply for this course and get a position, especially as like a woman in engineering, really made me quite proud that I'd proved to myself that I could do it.
Amazing. Yeah. If you had one thing to say about the apprenticeship for someone who's looking to start, what would you say?
I think a top tip for me would just be confident. Stay true to your skills and your knowledge. Be confident within yourself and don't be afraid to just be you. I think in such a big company, you've really got to hold your head above the water and show who you are. So be confident in yourself and your knowledge and just prove to everyone what you know you can do.
Yeah.
What about
I'm
you?
Pretty much the same, basically.
Yeah.
I think being inspired in what you do helps you to really get passion in your job, and I think if you have passion in your job, then it doesn't really become a job.
It doesn't feel like work.
No, and I feel like Jaguar Land Rover can really bring that out in people.
Definitely.
It's very much individuality
and
standing away from the crowd.
Yeah.
And I think that's how you can progress for this company.
Yeah, for sure. So in terms of support, I think we receive quite a lot from the company through college. Just the way that the whole apprenticeship is laid out, I think it supports us as much as it can, really. I don't know about you, but we also have people in our workshops that have been our past apprentices.
Yeah.
So they work with us if we need anything. They know firsthand what it's like to be a working apprentice.
Yeah.
So to go to them and be able to talk to them about anything is really, really useful.
I think also the people.
Definitely.
Like, I spoke to like quite a few managers and find out they're actually ex-apprentices.
Yeah.
It's really quite comforting.
Definitely.
To know that you can actually get to that place through the company by being an apprentice.
Definitely.